Hey everyone, Scott Cunningham, aka Scott C Business. Today we're going to be talking about IPFS, unstoppable domains, and setting up your uncensorable website. So if you've already got a domain with unstoppable domains for the use of human readable addresses, because essentially the main reason why originally I got a domain from unstoppable domains was because I wanted to be able to be sent cryptocurrency from to a human readable address. And I'll share that with you right here, scottcbusiness.crypto. And then when I go to manage it, you can see that on the back end, if you were to send me BTC, it would send to my address of BTC. If you were to send me ETH, it would send it to this address. And these are the addresses that I've set up. There's over 100 different coins. And these are all the wallets that work with it currently. The wallets that do not work with it typically also work with ENS. So if you can't get a wallet that works well with this, I would say also look at Ethereum name service and get a .eth address. So things like MetaMask and stuff, they work with that. And that way you kind of cover all of your bases. And you'll know, because if you type in scottcbusiness.crypto and it's not resolving an address, then you know whether or not it works. So, and these are the only ones that it'll work on anyways. So if you try to do it on MetaMask, it will not work. And I'm not sure if you try to do an ETH address on these, if it will work. So, you know, they've kind of got their own share of the market for both of them. But now Unstoppable Domains has a much bigger value proposition where you can set up a website. So not only is this useful, and it's very inexpensive, not only is it useful for receiving crypto, you can also set yourself up with an uncensorable IPFS hosted website. You can do it completely from scratch and host it on a hash if you know how to do that here. Or you can even just redirect it to a regular website if that's where you'd rather send people. That's something you can do. These are both populated automatically when you set up a website, which is very, very easy to do. You'll just go and you'll choose a template, and then you can start building on the website. As you can see here, when I go to edit mine, you'll see the template that I chose was the personal minimalist. And it was very, very simple. You're just doing the very, very basics, adding your image, adding a title, subtitle, an about me, and what tips you, or just like the icons that you'll display to let people know the kinds of cryptos that you're accepting. And there's only a limited amount. And then your social media links here. Then you can change the basic color. I'm sure there's more to some of the other templates. This was the very bare basics, bare minimum design. It's personal minimalist. These are also just the beginning templates. There's going to be more, especially with the contests that they're hosting, as I mentioned earlier. And you can create your own from scratch and host it. But once you have this and you hit published IPS, then you'll see, like I said, it will populate the hash for you and the redirect so that people can get to your website that way. So this is where you're actually going when you type in my crypto address. But given that you've gone and you've downloaded the extension, and I've included their Medium posts in the link so that you guys can access this as well. Here, they just have the two links for, and I've also linked the individual links to be able to download the extension as well as the browser. If you want to use the browser, it's probably the easiest way. But if you want to keep using the browser that you're using, I want to keep using Brave Browser because I earn crypto from using it. So I add the Chromium extension. So this will work with Chrome, Brave Browser, Decenter, any kind of Chromium-based browser. And then this will just allow you to access any of those .zil or .crypto domains. You can do it directly to IFPS or you can use Cloudflare. I'm using Cloudflare because what it does is it downloads the website into your cache so that you can very, very quickly access it in the future. Otherwise, you will have to like essentially download the full website every time you do it via IPFS. And I can't be bothered. So I want it to be fast. So if I go to scottcbusiness.crypto and I type that, that won't resolve. That will just search it. What you have to do is you have to type it in and then do one little extra step. You have to just add the slash there. So that way your browser knows that you're actually trying to look for a website versus just searching something. And that way we'll actually load up the website. The first time you load using Cloudflare will be slow. But after that, as you saw, very, very quick. There's not a whole lot to load anyways, but it's very, very quick and easy to do. The reason that this is so useful is if you've already bought a domain and you want a website, then you don't have to go and buy another domain off of some domain host and spend money, you know, hosting your site. You can just do this and have something very, very simple and basic. And if you already paid for it, then, you know, it's already paid for. Plus, this is uncensorable and you don't have to pay any extra hosting fees. So there's a huge value proposition to doing this. And as more and more people, you know, get this extension and take advantage of IFPS websites, IPFS websites, then we'll see a lot more adoption for this. By the way, if I've ever said IFPS, then, you know, just ignore that. I mean IPFS. Just for some reason in my head, it's IFPS. So sometimes I say the wrong thing, but just, you know, if I do, know that I do know what I'm talking about. It's the interplanetary file storage. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. I just wanted to show you guys that it's possible. You can go and check it out. Again, there is a little brief explanation here by them and a video for how you can submit the actual template if you want to potentially get some money and get your template in there for other people to check out. That's something you can do. Try checking out my website with the browser or the extension. See if it works. And let me know if you guys are taking advantage of this. Are you going to set up a website? Are you going to buy it now that you know you can? What is your, feel free to comment it below too, and I'll go and check it out and see some of the designs you guys are doing. I'd really love to see a completely made from scratch IPFS website, but, you know, I'm sure most of them are just going to be these template websites. Either way, I'm curious to see what you guys start doing. Because this is a really cool project. We got to get the word out there. We got to get more people taking advantage of this and using this so that we can see more adoption. And it's just a great value proposition because it's like you're basically getting a free website if you're already using this just for the human readable name. But now you have both of those solutions there for you to take advantage of. So let me know what you guys think about this. Feel free to, again, comment your addresses below and your thoughts on this. If you did watch to the very end, I really appreciate it. Make sure to comment #number1ham in the comments below if you did watch to the very end. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. You are amazing. Have an amazing day. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I am Scott Cunningham, a.k.a. Scottsy Business, signing off. Cheers.